how to cancel PayPal automatic payments. So what you need to do is log into your account, then click on your name, go to account settings, okay, page loaded. Then you need to, in this section, you need to click on website payments. Once click, you'll find here my automatic payments. Click on here on update. Okay, well, let's wait. And here you will see my pre-approved payments. Yeah, so click on it. So here is list of your active pre-approved payments. In order to cancel, select the right one. So here is for